In tonight's Education Alert, a new Harford County Middle High School is all set to open next week, and it is helping the district deal with overcrowding. The building is also opening the door to state-of-the-art technology in schools. 11 News Education reporter Tim Tootin live from Update Center with that story. Tim.
That's right, Marianne. The new $50 million Patterson Mill Middle High School has been on the drawing board for 5 years now, and in less than a week, it'll open to more than 1,000 students. Patterson Mill is already getting high marks from administrators and a handful of students who will help guide tours of the new building.
What do you want them to know about Patterson Mill?
Coming here is just like, this place is like a university almost. It's so huge and everything's so new.
This is the 1/9 mile hallway, and this is called Instructional Parkway.
The school's principal gave us a tour of the more than 266,000 square feet of learning space.
We are in the TV production studio area.
The school not only has a TV studio, but a mass communications lab with a radio station and a graphics and visual communications lab.
The technology is really up to date. It's all state of the art.
And school officials hope to use the new technology to teach a growing student population.
It's a teacher's dream come true. I have more than one sink, so I get to do lots of labs with the kids. I have gas hookup. I have all the storage space I could ever use.
As they play, the music is displayed on here, and it notates the music. Our gymnasium in here can seat 2,000 people very comfortably.
We're preparing our children for their futures. So today we learn, tomorrow we lead, and that is our motto here at Patterson Mill.
I'm an 8th grader, so I'm going to be the oldest of the middle schoolers. I'm going to be the one that kind of paves the way for everybody else.
Pave the way for a student body that will be near capacity by the first day of class. And to learn more about the new Patterson Mill and find out about the student and public tours, log on to our website, WBALTV.com. Click on Education Alert. Live in the studio, Tim Tootin, WBAL-TV 11 News.